We've all heard the old story, the teenage couple that gets pregnant the first time they have sex or gets pregnant in a hot tub. But really, how hard is it to get pregnant? Hey guys, Julia here for DNews. As more men and women push back their biological clocks to match up with their professional ambitions, fertility issues seem to be on the rise. But the thing is, it's pretty easy to get pregnant, especially if you're in the prime biological age range, which most researchers agree for women is between 20 and 35 years old, and for men, well, they also experience a decline in fertility as they age. And before you ask, yes, you can get pregnant the first time you have sex. Yes, you can get pregnant standing up. Yes, you can get pregnant if you have sex on your period. Yes, you can get pregnant even without ejaculation. Among couples without fertility problems, 60% will be pregnant within 3 months and 75% within 6 months. About 85% of all couples will get pregnant within a year, but it's not all sunshine and roses and babies. Besides age, the weirdest things can affect your fertility. Like research from the Norwegian University of Science and Technology found that women who work out too much can have reduced fertility. In a large study of nearly 3,000 women, researchers found that those who train or exercise every day and those who train until they're exhausted had lower fertility than other women. Smoking is another fertility damper. One study published in the journal Obstetrics and Gynecology found that women who smoked produced less eggs when undergoing fertility treatments. For every 10 pack years of smoking, women produced 2.5 fewer mature oocytes and 2 less embryos. And multiple other studies back up the smoking and fertility issues link. Water bottles too can affect your chances of getting pregnant. BPA, stands for Bisphenol A, can be found in a lot of plastic things like receipts and water bottles. The chemical helps plastic be more flexible and keeps it from breaking. Unfortunately, it leaks from those products pretty easily, like into your water in your bottle. Several studies link BPA exposure to troubles with conceiving. One study published in the journal Human Reproduction found a link between women's exposure to the chemical and lower fertility. They found that women with higher levels of BPA produced less eggs during fertility treatments, like 24% fewer. But it doesn't just cause problems with women. One study found that men who had high levels of the chemical experienced a 20% decline in fertility. Basically, the chemical mimics estrogen and lowers men's sperm count. And men should be wary of another factor, summertime. Another study published in the journal Human Reproduction found that men seem to have trouble during the summer. In a study of over 2,200 men, researchers in the UK found that men who produced a lot less sperm were twice as likely to have produced that sample during the summer. And the researchers aren't so sure why that is. Some think it might have to do with a lack of sunlight. Sperm is produced a few months before it's released as ejaculate, so that sperm sample given during the summer might have been made a few months before when it was dark and gray in England. So maybe the lack of vitamin D had something to do with lower sperm count. Well, more research is needed. So if you are trying to conceive, avoid smoking, plastic summer, and some studies say to avoid tidy whities too. But no matter your troubles, researchers say, the most important thing for people trying to conceive is having lots of sex. But once you are pregnant, it seems there's all these rules and weird superstitions. To separate fact from fiction, check out this great video on the top 5 pregnancy myths.
When you're pregnant, strangers will throw shade at you for being in a sushi restaurant or at Starbucks or on an airplane. Everyone's got opinions, but do they have facts that back them up?
So do you have any other questions about making a baby? Let us know down in the comments below. Don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons and keep coming back to DNews so you don't miss a single episode.